of firing rain, so it's good that we are going to Meltdown in this one.
Yeah, boy. So can we see a donut served up by the BH region, or will SG make an amazing comeback? DBT heaven this time, as they will push through. It is going to be
enemy taking
domination.
Alpha. Enemy taking Charlie.
Yep, and as always, the first few points, Alpha and Charlie are going to be taken, and the Bravo side is going to be chaos all along. But you can see all the split pushes that are happening right now.
Mm-hmm. Heaven moving in. Oh, beautifully done by Heaven. BY15, too spicy. Too spicy. He barely took a second to react to the situation, man. Insane Dio right now goes in with his ASM-10. Beautiful frag in there. Going to get a second one. Oh, Whoopi almost went down. Irfan J takes him down. Edra with a two-piece for himself. Irfan J, Incendio goes down, Edra gets taken down for himself, but look at the scoreboard, it is Alpha and Bravo with a lockdown for Team NRX Jeremiah. Oh, Divinity Uprising needs to rise up to the occasion. Heaven doing really, really well there.
And they are going to take point Bravo right here, but yeah. This is the point that is always going to be contested. It's going to be chaos right here, and we see NRS trying their best to actually cover point A as Shut Up gets two P's, shutting up everyone from NRS. They said that there is not going to be another 3-0 in this one. Crush with a 3, though.
Oh, beautifully done by Crush. Oh, brings out the Transform Shield as well, just to kind of stop them from Room A, right? As they have Bravo right now. Will they go in for a full-on lockdown at Charlie as well? We will see as Whoopi gets taken down by Irfan J. It is 27 to 25 right now. So little in between the two teams. Predator Missile already activated for Crush. BY15 in hand. Oh, gets taken down. Irfan J once again.
But after all these kills, it is still NRS Jeremiah with a little bit of a lead right here as Whoopi takes down two. But Charlie is still untouched. He's still with Divinity Uprising. So that's where all the points are coming in. Look at Candy right now. Trying to take down every single one of Divinity's players as they are closing in on Charlie. They are going to contest Charlie right now, but a little bit of rotation, just a little bit, just to roam around and see who the defenders are. But well played by Candy. Just to roam in a little bit to see who are defending C. And now, maybe they are going to get the full on lockdown. But Heaven with a smart play there, just to divert.
Oh, Crush with a two-piece so far. Going to get a third one. Brings out his Pharaoh. Oh, goes in for Irfan J as well. What a play, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Crush with a three-piece for himself. This is already a dinner plate at KFC. Crush in here. HG. HG 40 gameplay. Brings out his Shock RC as well. Jay-Z activated full on all of his score streaks. Gets taken down right after that. Shut Up with a three-piece for himself.
Yeah, Shut Up was there playing defense on Charlie because they don't want NRS Jeremiah to have that full-on lockdown so that they can rest some little points before NRS hit that 75-point mark, in which we are going to have just a little break. NRS going for a 3-0 scoreline right now. They are not playing games.
Oh, that is exactly what it looks like, Sakaichi, and they are doing it in the most amazing fashion of all. Come on, come on, Marila Singapura. Can you fight Philippines back? Are you going to be able to push the boys from BH back? Hydra moving in here. It's the HD40 gameplay again. Oh, beautifully taken down. Insane Dio as they push in for Bravo, and it's going to be NRX in there. Unless, oh, nope. NRX all the way. Beautiful takedown of Bravo as well.
Yes, they started where they left off right here, just taking that point Bravo and holding on it for dear life. They don't really go for that full-on lockdown as yet because they just let DBT take that one point. They just defend that Bravo side as well as Charlie at the same time, and they are playing it absolutely cleverly. But now it is time for DBT, after gaining a lot of rightful kills, And to take that two as well, Crush!
Ooh, Crush just crushes every single person in front of him, but I like that. I like that Team NRX is not going in for a full-on lockdown immediately. It shows that they are respecting Divinity Uprising. They are respecting the prowess of Divinity. They know they're not going to be pushing the limits. They know if they try to push in for a full-on lockdown, they might just end up losing all sides. Divinity will hit them back. At the moment, Divinity reverses Alpha. It is Alpha and Bravo in here for the boys from SG. Shut up in there. XS1 Goliath still surviving, but 94 HP. Is he going to be able to make it through this? Gets taken down.
Gets taken down. Not really much damage that he had made, but DBT, the other teammates of him, are just doing all the great job for them with all the kills right here, 2-on-1.
Well, XS1 Bravo right now. It is going to be Divinity's conquering of Bravo. It's not going to be Charlie at all. Look at that. Indra brings in his XS1 Goliath. It is Incendio that goes down. Are we going to be able to see him go in for Bravo right now as he gets hit right in the face with an FHJ? Takes down Heaven at the end. And Indra under fire, but he stands tall.
Indra just wants to take back that point. Bravo is doing it very, very well with a good start. They need to start contesting right now because Divinity Uprising tries to get there, but Indra is just down just like that.
And Singapore, CSG, SG catching up to those points. 105 to 115, 10 points in there. Can they do it? Here comes NRX for Bravo, gets taken down. The boys from SG really holding their ground really, really well. Sakai T, can they do it? They are so close to winning 1 point back.
Remember that they are the comeback kings in the MSP Championship, and they are looking to do just that. Although NRS is trying their best to actually solidify their place, but Wild Driller with his own SS1 Goliath just repels everyone in their path. And now, Divinity Uprising surely is going to take the lead for the very, very, very first time.
Well, they score it up. They are already even. Wild Driller in here protecting Bravo with his XS1 Goliath. Absolutely unstoppable. The boys from SC, they look right now. 131 to 128. Can NRX make it back in here? 1 minute 30 seconds to go on the clock.
And remember as well, it's just 16 seconds left for Divinity Uprising. So NRS really, really need to recapture point Bravo. But Wild Driller is defending like a fortress. He is like the towering defense that has been serving the country for years and years and years. And Divinity Uprising will just be above NRS Jeremiah just after this. Unless if something wonderful happens, but I don't think it's gonna be. They're just too close. And Divinity will make that wonderful comeback. 150 to 137. What a play